What if I told you that there was a time it rained for 2 million years? It would be approximately 234 million years ago, which marked the beginning of the Carnian Pluvial episode, where after millions of years of dry climates would come to an end. It would be a worldwide occurrence as Pangaea began to separate and dinosaurs of the Jurassic period would appear. But what caused this? Well, after 5 million years of volcanic activity, temperatures and humidity increased, which leads to the question,